In this practice, show the following differential equation is transformed into Legendre's equations with the use of x equal cosine theta. So with the relation between the x and theta, x equal cosine theta, then we could find the dx d theta. It becomes minus sine theta. Then we can find the derivative of y with respect to theta. Dy d theta, use a chain rule. Dx d theta, dy dx. So we have already derived this relation, substitute into the here, so minus sine theta dy dx. Then second derivative of y with respect to theta, it becomes d d theta. So you can substitute dy d theta into the this equation, so d d theta minus sine theta dy dx. It's a derivative of minus sine theta, becomes minus cosine theta dy dx. Minus sine theta, derivative of theta of this quantity. Then you can use a chain rule again, minus cosine theta dy dx minus sine theta dx d theta, second derivative y with respect to x. So this part is a minus sine theta. So it becomes minus cosine theta dy dx positive sine square theta, second derivative of y with respect to x. Then we'd like to change the left hand side of this equation. So left hand side of the equations, sine theta and the second derivatives, it becomes minus cosine theta dy dx plus sine square theta second derivative y with respect to x plus cosine theta. You can substitute the first derivatives. It becomes minus sine theta dy dx. And the last term, it becomes n plus 1 sine theta y equals 0. Then if you divide by the sine theta in the both sides of the equation, sine theta appears here, here, and here, divided by the sine theta. Then it becomes sine square theta, second derivative y with respect to x, minus 2 cosine theta dy dx, plus n plus 1 y equals 0. X equal cosine theta. So this means sine square theta is equal 1 minus cosine square theta. So it becomes 1 minus x squared. 1 minus x squared. So equation is becomes 1 minus x squared. Second derivative y with respect to x minus 2x dy dx plus n plus 1 y equals 0. Actually, this is the Legendre equations. By changing the independent variables from the theta to the x, you can convert this relation into the Legendre equations. Also, Legendre equation, this equation can be converted into this equation. This is the end of this practice.